Hello everyone, welcome to Neurosapiens. In today's tutorial, we'll walk through how to actually add different values in Excel. So in the left hand corner here, we have a data set of different products, their quantity and their price. So the simplest way in Excel to add different values is just in an empty cell, you type equal sign, then you click on the cell. So let's say we want to add the price for donut, D4. Followed by the plus sign, and then let's say we want to add it to the price for cheese and see what's the total if we purchase donut and cheese. So that'll be D6. And so we can see the total there is $19.20. Now this approach is not very efficient, considering that if we need to add more and more products, we need to keep on stacking on the different cell numbers. And there is a maximum limit of 255 arguments. What we can use alternatively is the sum function in Excel. Again, in a new cell that starts with the equal sign, followed by the keyword sum, and then the opening and closing parentheses. Now the syntax for the sum function here is it accepts a number of arguments, so numbers. So in this case, we can pass in, say, again, D4 for donut. The delimiter here is not a plus sign, it's a comma for each individual element. And so we can then stack on cheese as well as milk. So cell D4, D6, and D8. And if we hit enter on this, this will return the total sum for the three products here. So that's $24.90. Now, the Excel sum function here returns the sum of the values applied. So just now that's the sum of donut, cheese and milk. But these values can be numbers, cell references, ranges, arrays and constants in any of these combinations. And the sum function can only handle up to 255 individual arguments. So let's say we wanted to add the price for all the products, right, without excluding banana and biscuits. So in the sum function here, we can just pass in the entire column. So now the price we want to add is in column D. So we click on the column letter D and then closing parenthesis. So here it's the sum function starting with the letter D, the colon, and ending with the letter D. And this is what this is telling Excel to just sum all the numerical values in column D. And so if we hit enter there, we can see that the total sum amount, if we had purchased all the products, is $61.50. So this is how you can add multiple values in Excel using the plus sign as well as the sum function. If you found this tutorial helpful, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe and click the notification bell for weekly videos. Please share the video with anyone who you think would benefit from the content and comment below what topics you would like to learn. If you would like to support this channel and have the means to do so, the best way will be via my Patreon link in the description below. Happy learning, and I'll see you in the next tutorial.